Domestic animals. Children, can you write the names of following animals? They are tiger, horse, sheep, hyena, elephant, and dog. Well done. There are different types of animals in the world. Some animals live in forest and some animals are kept at homes and farms. Animals are divided into two categories, that is, domestic animals and wild animals. Let us learn about domestic animals. Domestic animals. Animals such as cows, horses, goats, sheep, ducks, and hens that are kept at farms or homes are called as domestic animals. We make homes for some animals we keep. For example, hens live in coop, cow live in shed, horses lives in a stable. Domestic animals helps us in many ways. We get milk from cows, goats, and buffaloes. We drink milk to grow strong and healthy. Milk is used to make things such as butter, cheese, ghee, and curd. These things are called milk products. We get eggs from birds such as hens and ducks. We get honey and wax from beehives. Beeswax is used to make candles. We get meat from animals such as goat, chickens, and fish. We get silk from silkworm. Silk is used to make clothes such as saris or scarves. We get wool from sheep. Wool is used to make sweaters, mufflers, and caps. Animals such as oxen, horses, donkey, elephants, and camel carry heavy load for us. Children, do you know, in early days, humans did not have cars, buses, or any vehicles for transportation. They used to travel with the help of animals from one place to another. Animals such as horses, camels, and bullock cart help us to move from one place to another. Pets. Animals that we keep in our home are called pets. Cat, dog, rabbits, and parrots are examples of pets. Pets are our friend. They help us in many ways. A dog guards our house and a cat chases mice away. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe for more updates. Don't forget to hit the bell icon.